Wish this could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man, the prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connors starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
I could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum. Or sewer. Or spider web. So, without further delay...
Dr. Smythe! What's happening?
What did you do?
What's happening? This is your cure? My legs! My legs! I knew I couldn't trust you and Connors. He did this on purpose. To poison me. To poison all of us. So his beast could rule the city. I won't let it happen. You'll pay for this, Spider-Man.
You trusted the lizard? What have you done?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Gwen! I'm sorry! There's too many of them.
Oh, do you want to bet? Somehow I think I can still take them all out. Oh, maybe I can't.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
All I'm going to have to do is do this iguana style. Keep bouncing around until I get my health back. I think they say you're supposed to just run away to avoid them, but... Nah. I'm gonna destroy him. Whoa! Apparently Spider-Man decided to punch air instead of that guy. Is that all of them? Good, good. See, if I just ran away like it told me to, I would have missed all this good stuff. Okay, and some tech pieces. Let's go, boys. I'm behind you.
Time to head out.
Oh, guys with guns, I see.
Worse here.
Whoa! Guy with a gun. You're the one who goes out first. Whoa! I said guy with a gun. Maybe this will help. At least nobody can shoot me now.
Right back at you.
Time to put a hurt on you.
You're going down. That didn't look pretty.
Backbreakers for everyone. Oh, and a fire hydrant. Oh, that's what Smythe gets, I guess, for trying to jump before a lady, but thinking about that, lucky that didn't go to Gwen first, really. That's weird to have a cripple for a girlfriend.
You're still in one piece.
Ah, look at the two lovebirds, working as a team. Well, let's send a few of my toys to distract you.
Oh, that's nice of them to get glitched out the door while the other lot made headway to me. Time to run! Let's see if I can take some of these guys out. before the other ones get to me.
Quick, can you hear me?
Hold on, Pete. I...
Gwen? Are you there? Gwen!
Oh, sweet. I think I got stuck behind the wall.
You did it! Gwen?
See that, guys? I ain't sticking around to fight you guys. Yikes! Ta-ta for now.
Nothing really moves at the pace you want.
It's probably because of all the goo that's stuck around it. Come on, elevator. So close. So close. Let's go. I say I take down one of them sneaky and then battle the other three head on. Whoa.
I need to frame the subject better.
Alright, when I get out of this, I'm going to have to dash very quickly. Yikes! Okay, not quick enough. Spider-Man, get out of there! Come on. That's it, they haven't seen you. They've lost you. Well, all they do is take a photo of you. Is that too much to ask? Apparently so. Alright, let's get a little closer. Maybe that'll do. No, still too far away. Bingo.
Here we go.
Advanced combat sentries. Yeah, that makes sense.
Scanning for cross species.
You're out of luck.
Nah, it's just me and you. And you're going down.
It hurts you.
That's the best way, honestly, to take out those things. Just lob them against the wall. You try and punch them like I've been doing, and that's why you always end up... Well, at least that's why I've always ended up getting destroyed by them. Destroy turret! Oop, not in the goop. There's a tech piece. Oh, God, that wasn't the smartest idea I've ever had. However, I do believe new robot prototype. Oh. I can web swing quicker than you can shoot, buddy. More tech pieces, and why do I keep treading in that stuff? Looks like I've had pictures of these guys before. Meh, I'm just gonna beat them up. It's much quicker. And I need to get out of here. Ouch. I saw that spider sense come up. I thought, nobody's near me. I don't need to press it. I should have really just listened to the game. Jeez, I'm getting my butt kicked by scientists. Yeah, they may be mutant scientists, but they're still just scientists. I need to step up my game a bit. And then he was gone. More upgrade pieces. Oh God.
Spider-Man.
That's one. Take out the other one. And that third one shouldn't be able to get me in here. Hopefully. Ow, ow! Guess I was wrong. Can't believe I nearly got killed by a normal guy with a gun.
Finally.
Oh, come on, Dave. Get your head in the game. Making sloppy mistakes. I know I'm going to get killed soon if I don't start stepping this up. More stuff there. And Joe, before I move on, I am going to see what upgrades I've got. Advanced Combat Sentries. These things are insane. Kamikaze versions of Combat Sentries. They attempt to attach themselves to their target, then electrocute their prey to death. If it wasn't enough, they self-destruct on their target. Where does Smythe think this stuff up? And what have we got? 515. Wow. I knew I got a lot of tech pieces here. I didn't think I got that much. Maybe I should have upgraded that suit combat resistance a bit sooner. And War Blast. Oh. Rapid Fire Reaver. And then I'll spend my money on that later. I need to start unlocking some of these. That's what I need. How am I doing there? Huh. 7 out of 8 magazines and 11 out of 12 tech pieces. I'm doing alright. Got a feeling I'm going to miss though, just those last couple though. Alright, secret squirrel you, and then I'm going to duck away and then get the other lot.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Whoa! You zapped the wrong way, Spider-Man. Oh god, goop, goop, goop! No, grab him! Stay back! Okay, now you can come towards me. As I say, those things, best thing to do is to throw them. It destroys them instantly. Can't go in there, it destroys them instantly, and when you like combat, like fighting them and stuff, they can just get you that way. Ooh, tech upgrade. That must be that last 100 I was talking about. Bingo. Oh, where am I going now? Oh, up there. I was thinking, what have I missed? Uh-oh. I knew I got out of it too easy. Whoa! 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 Say cheese!
Not too close, not too far. Needs to be just right.
Ah! Bingo!
Unquestionable talent.
Now let's punch him in the face. But not yet. Whoa! Come on, Scorpion. Just take the beat down.
That didn't look pretty.
Come on, you're already sucking. Just take it.
After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people.
Pretty certain I've already been here, but just in case I haven't, let's have a look around. I think there's just one more thing I need to get. Alright, just get out of here.
That could have gone smoother.
Whoop, where am I going?
Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Connor's antidote was supposed to save them. Not cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him. Now!
What the? Okay, buddy. If you're trying to scare me, it's working. Where'd you go?
Whoa! Where were they keeping that thing?
Where's a snake charmer when you need one? Come on, Spidey, move it!
Oh, it's good. There's a lot of people out here. There it is.
That would be a good time to go.
Nudges, web zip.
Woo. Every robot has a weak spot, right? Hope so.
Web zip somewhere, Spidey. There it is, that fan on its back. Let's have a look though, see what we've got here quick. Scorpion. Oh, not really helpful, but might as well while I'm here. My sources say this scorpion crossed with human DNA is hiding out in Oscorp Tower, building a nest or something. Dangerous to the extreme, he can use his tail to attack a target at distance. He may even project an acid stream to melt his prey's face off. He also looks like my ex-boyfriend. Not a time for jokes, Whitney. Not a time for jokes. Artillery strike. That might come in. Oh no. What does that do? Increase the power of your web strikes to destroy turrets that have detected you. Let's buy the web bounce. Right, looks like that fan on its back is the thing I need to get. Yikes! Gotcha!
Where'd you go?
Where did it go? Whoa!
Too close for comfort. That's it.
That wasn't exactly what I was going for when he attacked me, but it'll do.
Oh, feeling a little vulnerable.
I wonder if I could take a photo of this guy. Get off the wall, Spider-Man. Big Mama Jumma's up there. Ooh, that was just in time.
Am I really searching for a giant robot right now? How do you like that?
Yikes! Round two. All I gotta do is just wear down the outer shell of his.
We've just arrived. I'm just battling it full swing.
Uh-oh, looks like Whitney got a little too close for comfort.
We got hit by the robot. The helicopter's going down. Help me, Spider-Man! Please!
Seems like what I'm doing is helping you.
Thanks for helping me, Spider-Man. It seems that Spider-Man is riding this robot. Where are they headed?
Hopefully not through the building! I'm assuming I've just got to web zip everything about this guy.
Those tentacles hurt a lot. You should quit smoking, big guy.
Come on. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
What's wrong?
Web. Oh god, I hate jumping over stuff.
Gotta look out for that swiping laser attack. Up
as a pile of
dust.
Yikes! Round two, alright. First one didn't do it. This one should. Oh, everything comes in threes, eh? Alright, I can do that.
Those tentacles seem to have quite a sting.
Ouch. Yeeksers! Everything comes in threes. You're done now. Boom!
Cut it out, you overgrown washing machine! The suit is dry clean only. Your antenna's gonna break. It might be more than that thing can chew.
Come on! Spider-Man, Olympic champion, at the javelin.
Giant snake robot was just what the city needed. I have to get back to Connors now. I have a few questions for him.